All week long, San Francisco, one of the nation's most scenic cities, has doubled as Super Bowl host, building anticipation for Sunday's main event. Among the hype are striking gestures of lasting love as NFL players and volunteers impact the lives of local residents.
Every single Super Bowl year, get everybody excited about a football game that's overly praised. I wanted to give some of my time to a group of kids that we could leave something other than just a victory of a Super Bowl game, and plan to leave a victory in a child's life.
As outreach partners, CBN and Giants running back Rashad Jennings bring encouragement to underserved local youth at the 49ers Academy in Palo Alto.
Some of them leave homes where there's violence. Some of them leave home where they're coming to school to get their first meal. And so those are challenges that they face.
At a detention center 20 miles away in the Santa Cruz Mountains, 3-gallon bags with grooming essentials are handed to juvenile offenders.
It's little things that means a lot to some of those guys. Sometimes, you know, a lot of the guys don't get pretty much of anything.
But on this day, the visit by the One Heart Project means everything, as young offenders lean into a message of hope, helping them face their own transformation.
If they look at themselves in the mirror, they don't like what they see. But if they look deep in their spirit, they crying and hurting pain and hollering out for help.
Saints quarterback Drew Brees brings help, celebrating the Super Service Challenge as businesses themselves transform by serving charities while raising over $10 million.
Bottom line is it lets people know that you care about them. And sometimes that's all somebody needs in order to reach their full potential.
In this Super Bowl golden anniversary, an investment in treasure more precious than gold is left glistening in the host city.
Giving is the greatest act of personal sacrifice. And now Jesus paid the ultimate sacrifice for us, but it's our opportunity to serve others and to sacrifice for others.